How to add photos and illustrations in PixTeller Editor. Hi everyone, I'm Alex from PixTeller, and today I'll show you how to add photos and illustration in PixTeller Editor. In order to do that, let's open the editor. Once the editor is open, click on Images on the left menu section, then on Add Image. Right away, I can search in over 1.5 million images and illustrations. I can use the search function to look for a rocket and filter the results by type. For example, I will add an illustration. As you can see, the rocket has a transparent background. To see this better, let's change the background color. I will make it blue. Another option to add images is to upload them from your computer. Click on Upload button, identify your image, select it and add it to your design canvas. A different method is to add images from your gallery. As you can see in this example, I keep here most used images, like the PixTeller identity and other images I like. To add the image to your gallery, you must click the Save button that appears once you roll the mouse over an image. To remove it, repeat the steps and you'll have the Remove option. One simple trick to add an image to the editor is to copy any image from the internet and paste it in the canvas. For this example, I will choose one from Pinterest. Select the image you like, right-click on it, and copy the image. Now all you have to do is return to the editor and paste the image using Ctrl plus V keyboard shortcut. As you can see, the image was added to my design. I can now set it as a background. That's all for now. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. See you next time. Bye! Create images, GIFs, and videos for social media, digital ads, websites, and blogs, covers and headers, even presentations. Only on PixTeller.com.